using that foaming?
I'm going to use that over my beetroot yogurt mousse and candied beets.
Right, so that's dessert again.
One of the components for the dessert.
One of the components for the dessert. This is a man that said we're going to have straightforward dishes that the audience will be able to cook at home.
That's what I'm wondering is with the three ingredients, how that will come out too, because it's...